just the level of pain that has been reduced. I'm a person who lives with a lot of pain every day, so I haven't had almost any pain at all in change. I mean, the migraine level, it's gone down. I have hardly had any. My name is Ivonne Leavell, and I just went through the Jumpstart program with Arturo, and it's been really helpful for me in many ways. It's been enlightening, learning a lot of things and seeing things from a very different perspective. It has really helped me in many different ways, changing the pain level in my body and being able to actually move and be having a little bit more flexibility in most of my legs and arms, and with one of the arms that I couldn't even move, and I think with more, a little bit more help, it will be fully recovered. So I'm really happy for that. But also, it has helped me in my whole digestive system and how things have been cleaning up little by little, and it's been an up and down roller coaster because the body's been really cleaning itself. The other one is being the emotional area, how to deal with emotions. It has nothing to do with values or things. It's more about how we take everything in, how we, our bodies really are affected by what we bring in with all the emotions. And among many of the medical issues I had through my life, there are two major issues right now that they just told me they don't have any cure for it. They are just trying to maintain it and try to slow it down, and they need to wait until things get really to life and death situation so they can probably by then do something, but at this point they don't have any other cure. So that's what I'm looking through, other alternatives, and this was very strongly recommended to me by a very good friend, and I decided, well, I don't lose anything, I can try, because I really, really think there is a lot that can be done just instead of sitting down and waiting to die. And I can actually probably be proactive about it and do something about it ahead of time and slow down the process, if not eliminate it. So that's the hope. I think it's very important to explore alternative medicine. We sometimes think there's only one way to heal or do things. And while they can cure and help cure some things that are very important, that doesn't mean necessarily they can do it all or in the best way. Very rarely, I think, people look at the whole of the body, the emotions, the health, the physical part. And I think that's one thing that we really need to start looking up and for. And I think people need to really consider more. And I think many are hesitant to do it because they don't see how that can be. And it's just being open-minded, really, to other alternatives and other possibilities for us.